Hello, welcome, fuck it, let's go. I'm going to bring back that stupid teddy bear. And it looks like it's not even that far away. Oh shit, I don't have any medicine. Oh god, I'm not focused. And my throws are the opposite of deadly. I think the enemies level faster than I get new weapons.
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now!
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
So, where to go? Oh yeah, I totally forgot I had the boomerang. But those distort doesn't work. Didn't remember that I closed the door. Doesn't matter, here they're all again.
Anything good in here?
You find anything?
So,
Teddy! Where?
That's some bolt spots. Nothing I can use.
My muscles are
because I stick to my throwing weapons. As long as I can. Like I said, doesn't look like there will be Jürgen much longer. Okay, it was one quest. Find Maggie. Get the flares. Oh, I thought the screaming came from a zombie. it's a bit far away, but... So there was a... rare infected one. Seems like they can't find Ray to me. There's a bunch of wild ones. It's funny how if I knife fruit I instantly get a 4x multiplicator. Wasn't worth it this time, my ultimate. Oh, it's just stupid pipe. Now who cares? Let's get that guy out from there.
Something good in here?
I'm so sorry, Tim.
Oh, that one.
I'm so sorry.
Mediocre baseball bat. Is there anything in here?
You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Well, there's a stupid lock chest. But,
Jesus Christ. Timmy.
But that doesn't seem necessary. I mean, with the kick. I mean, it never hurts to kick things. But to help him, he seemed fine. Oh god, there's the next one.
Goddamn motherfucking prick!
Come on, not a single boomerang. Holy fucking. When they throw stuff, it's just deadly. I mean, my throwing stuff is also kind of deadly. But, come on, I'm the hero here. I got to be stronger. Oh, let's get that one. I don't need a weak, broken one. And let's go in there. Anything in here? I often check the bedroom, but there barely is anything. I always wondered why some zombies stay dormant and other run around. Hey, first try. Anyone in here? Oh, dead guys.
You got it.
Absolutely.
Oh, an ID card, an insulin crest. It's not that far away, so I take the detour. Oh god. So let's see, Rave is that, at that. One stupid map. Ah, it's not too far. Boomerang. Oh god, I have to level up fast, but I can't get the boomerang chance increased. Anything else here? Doesn't seem like it. I knew I heard one.
Fucking die!
That one. There are quite a few. I have to be careful that they don't throw stuff. I haven't fought anything to heal yet, or I just missed it every time. Boomerang. It's great, so I don't have to pick up the weapon. Come on. Did he just fall down? Anything I need? Money always works. So, that's the house.
You found my insulin?
Got your stuff?
You're not my brother.
And blue money. And a lot of sugary drinks. Yes, food. Yes, what he needs.
Let me open this puppy up.
And I'm good to go on the road again. So, Maggie, I can find for now. Oh yeah, light my fire. That was the one I was going to. Oh no, I see. Boomerang. Oh yeah, those flares are super far away. There's also a shit ton of enemies near the player. Maybe I just run for it. Oh, come on. Why the low numbers? Oh, there's always a bunch. Oh, come on. So, upgrade costs. I actually should start upgrading my weapons. I don't really do that. I'll check my inventory. 11 of 12. Ouch, yeah, I don't really use that. Damage bonus when I'm drunk, I never even tried that. It's for locks. Increased stamina when I did, well. A weapon in great condition. Does that work with drawing? First that's that, then another tree level, and then I get the next boomerang. So, come on. Damn, 800 damage. With a throw alone. The first time I don't drive them. I don't hit them with a car. So I actually can... There's a lot of potential loot here. But I never want to fight those guys. There's someone just standing. And attack corpses are always dangerous. Can I take the car part? I don't even know what for, but if you have the option, you loot it. Oh god, I'm happy when I finally fully upgraded the boomerang. I mean, it's in quotation only 45%, but that's still a lot better than what I have now. Also, I just take a freaking shortcut. I have no idea where he wants me to go. What part he wants to go for me. But, oh damn it, freaking... Invisible wards. Okay, then I go the intended way. Everything again. Yeah, that what I missed with. Oh god, I don't want the pipe. Well, I can throw it later. Throw it away. I know what. So, and that are all my weapons in that room. Oh cool, boomerang triggers when I hit miss. Oh god, the next one. Those things are so annoying. But we are almost here. There. Yeah, they're everywhere. Really, another two? Oh god, whoa. Should do that again. That was all. Now the unfunny part begins. Really? Throwing weapons don't work underwater. Well, not even under. So, let's see. Most of them I killed with my ultimate. So I didn't shoot that many weapons. Oh no, I did. I her infected. For picking up your weapons is a bit too long for my taste. Oh. Oh god, another one. I just picked up my weapons. Only one? So let's just double check. I got everything. Oh, I saw someone running. Ah, he doesn't find a way over here. How many are there?
You're in for an ass whooping.
This is always funny. The old knives sticking out everywhere. Oh yeah, wasn't there someone? No, I think I got all. Okay, there's one. Have to be careful because there always will be some screamers. Another flare. Recording seems a bit laggy. Who cares? No idea why I picked it up. And that should be the last one. Oh god, I already see them. Don't waste too much stamina.
Ah!
guys. Pick. Well, I think I can now just run up.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could... Marcus went to check the...
Ah, yes, the power thing.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Cinemoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing...
Okay, I think I have everything now. Fire resistance would be bad. Additional health. Health regeneration when I'm drunk. Oh, there are some funny things here. Well, I'll leave it today here on the short hour. Bye.